I shouldn't write it, but I can't help it. To feel good and to get rid of burdens, it is essential to free your soul from them. Although you're on your way now, the wind will bring this message to you. Do not underestimate the power of words. They can reach anyone. Every heartbeat of the person who writes them pushes them farther, beyond the meadow, beyond the sea, beyond concrete. They will get there before your eyes to tell you that in every greeting of mine, in every one of my thoughts, I am angry about your indifference. I still remember every little sentence, every moment, and every gesture, but I'm convinced that you kept nothing, because I cannot feel your presence anymore. And you threw away all the good little things that I gave you, that I never give to anyone else in the world, and which now I'll keep for someone new. I never walk the same road twice if there's no reason to, and since reasons keep not blooming, I would rather plant some new seeds for new flowers, a new heart made of grass to be taken care of. I will give what you refuse to take, and I will be fine, even without you.
Broke down, thought that I would drown. Hope that I'd be found before I hit the ground. Some days I think I'm not on my eye. Saw you weeping, saw you creeping, saw you sneaking in the shadows long. I feel so strong. Saw you at the corner of my eye.